such a powerful signal from Cuba is a matter of much concern to American broadcasters who fear interference with their own signals. Now, the national anthem stole by USI and Captain Charles Witt are the most extremely arms crisis.
Trouble. Can you say?